All right. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are Stateline all the way out from Whiteco. And this next song is going out to all you cowboys in the house tonight, and it goes something like this. Thank you again for tuning in, ladies and gentlemen. And we're glad that you guys are here with us tonight. And we'll be playing maybe 12 songs before we call it a night. But we'll be here all the way till the New Year's Eve party at the Western Navajo Fair. Kidding. But we'll be doing a virtual concert for them on the 31st. We'll be starting at 11 to 12, and we'll ring in the New Year with them. But there's other artists on there, ladies and gentlemen. So we're not the only ones that will be on there. But we'll put out a flyer tomorrow or maybe tonight on our website. But I have a question for y'all. How many of y'all grew up with Gary Stewart blasting from your parents' radios? Well, for us, we did. My mom used to blast Gary Stewart at all times. And I think my mom's watching tonight, so this next song is dedicated to her. And usually be Gary Stewart, Waylon, Earl Thomas Conley, and Eddie Raven. That was always in my mom's car, or in her jams, my auntie too. And also some Ronnie Mel stuff from time to time, and Johnny Lee. But this next song is going out to all our parents. We'd like to thank them for growing us up on good country music. I still love Gary Stewart to this day. He's still my hero. And I'm gonna send this song out to my mom. I'm gonna go something like this. Che Gary. But thank you all for tuning in again, and happy early new year. And if you hadn't make your new year's resolutions, good luck. I made mine, but I think I'll break most of them anyway. But I'm gonna send this next song out to Mr. Derek Benali again. He paid me under the table tonight, so just to hear the song. And here's one I wrote when we used to still live in Whitecomb, and a big old flood happened near our house, and I was sitting in knee-deep water. I was just thinking about being at the beach, so I wrote the song. And it goes something like this. Thank you again so much for tuning in. And if you guys want to listen to more Stateline music, you can go on to Apple Music, Spotify, Amazon Music, YouTube Music, and Rhapsody. And honestly, I've never been on any of those websites. But maybe just Apple Music most of the time. But there's also iHeartRadio, Pandora, Google Music, and iTunes, and TikTok too.
Really?
Oh, okay. If you guys want to see some Stateline TikTok videos, go right ahead. I got shown one today where a guy was dancing with a sheep. I was like, oh my God, he's playing with his food. But but thank you again for tuning in. And on the bass guitar, we have Mo. She's shy. And then on the drums, still being shy, Merle. And they take care of, Merle takes care of everything. And I just take care of the music area. And oh my God, Arus is watching. we're gonna send this song out to Arvis, ladies and gentlemen. So Arvis, the snake song is going out to you. And here's another shot of Gary Stewart. It goes something like this. Ladies and gentlemen, that was a bit of Gary Stewart. And thank you again for tuning in. And we're starting off our, well, we started off our marathon yesterday again. And we're going to try to go all the way to the 31st of New Year's. So, And we are happy that you guys are commenting, saying that the music makes you guys feel good. And that's what music is all about, ladies and gentlemen. It makes you feel good. And it transfers great vibrations into your body. And music can even heal you. That's the reason why I told Merle, let's just try a marathon again. You know, that's the only time, you know, we get to interact with our fans and people get to see who Stateline is. Sometimes we get not so good comments, but that's okay. That's called constructive criticism in its own right. But thank you again for tuning in again. But I'm going to send this song out to California. I think it was San Diego is where Cordova is from. But I'm going to play this for Cordova Morales again. And hopefully he likes the song. Here's a song about California, and it goes something like this. It's a beautiful song by Mel Tillis, and common people used to play it a lot. And I think that's where I got the chords and the lyrics from. And I'm going to send it out to Lito and common people, and it goes something like this. All right, if you guys are having a little bit of fun juice, and in Stateline Band, fun juice means tonight, this next song is going out to you. And to all of you that go to Shalimar and know we play this song, I'm not going to say the nasty part. There's kiddos watching. But it goes something like this.
Gonna spend the night, ain't getting down. Cause that woman that I had wrapped around my fingers, come on. That woman that I had wrapped around my finger, just come on, wow. She kicked me out of the house, till tonight I'm whiskey bound.
This next song is going out to our grandmother, Cecilia Jimmy, and also to my auntie Erlinda, and me, Rose, and Erlinda, Rose, and also to Lorraine and Amber. We'd like to wish them happy birthday. And our grandma moved on to the next world not too long ago, and the wound is still hurting a little bit, but she told us she saw heaven, so we know she's good. But this was her all-time favorite song, and every time she had a chance to watch us play, she always say, "Travis, play, she's the lady." So, okay, I'll play it for you. And she was an awesome lady, and this next song goes out to her, it was something like this.
She knows what I'm about. She's got me figured out, and that's it's not easy. She knows me through and through. She knows just what to do and how to please me. Hey, she's a lady. Whoa, 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 she's a lady. Keep on talking about that little lady. Our lady is mine.
Thank you so much again for tuning in, ladies and gentlemen. And we are Stateline from White Cone, Arizona. And we're glad to be jamming songs for you guys tonight. And I'd like to thank you all for watching us play. And also, I'd like to thank Merle and Mo for helping me still play this far. And for Mo and Merle to actually learn all these songs. And honestly, we learned 12 songs almost from night till morning. Then we sleep for a while. And we try to get it ready for you guys before tonight, just to play something different. And maybe tomorrow we're not going to learn any new ones, but we'll just play some requests. But limit your requests down to 12, because we have a limit till 10 o'clock. So I'll just pick the requests out of a hat. But thank you so much again, ladies and gentlemen, for still holding it out with us this far, all you fans out there, and for still supporting our music. But here's a double shot of, another song from Gary Stewart. I'm starting to say shots too much. But it goes something like this.
I just call it quits. We come down to the place where love had a face. Call it what you want to, I call it quits. Turn them all away across the desert of our hearts. Love's turned to sand and we've run out of time. You know we once had something no words could tear apart. Now you'll be yours and I'll be mine. We come down to the place where love has been. Call it what you want to, we'll be right back. not your lips now, that drive me crazy. It's just your home memory. Those memories of you still haunt me. Well, every night as I lay down, always love you, my little darling, until the day they laid me down.
All right, if you guys are dancing, thank you. And if you're dancing virtually, thank you also. I see a lot of flirting on a page. Get. Stop it. Just kidding. But thank you again for tuning in. And this next song is going out to everybody from New Mexico tonight, to all our New Mexico fans. Thank you for tuning in. And I'm going to dedicate this song especially to Herbert and Evelyn too. This is their favorite song. And it goes something like this.
Understand.
We got some time for a couple more songs, ladies and gentlemen, but this next song is going out to my little brother, Mr. Marshall Tom, from the Highway 49 band. Also going out to my other little brother, Erickson. And also to all you bands that are watching us tonight, thank you. This next song is going out to all of you bands out there. And it goes something like this. All right, ladies and gentlemen, really quick, I'm going to check with the back really fast. I'll be right back here. All right. The cats said everything is going fine. So. But, like I said, this is going out to all of you Res bands and all you bands that are just tuning in from anywhere. Here's one of our own songs called Drive On. I'm just looking forward to that day when we all get to be driving our trailers up and down the highways again and playing in places. And it goes something like this.
Oh,
busy highway, miles around from nowhere. It's freedom just for me, and I drive on. I drive on. People all have choices of where they want to be. Setting up at Shalimar to play is where I want to be. And I drive on.
Yeah.
I drive on. A new horizon is open for me.
This next song is going out to Terry and, or Toby and Shandy, also to Willis. Willis, babe, you know? Or Willis, darling, actually. And they're probably watching tonight. I know they are. And it goes something like this. So damn easy to you.
doing them wrong, but you're doing it right. Cause you got loving arms, lying eyes. Loving arms, and lying eyes. Loving arms, and lying eyes. Don't think about it, but loving arms, and lying.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this next song is going out to the GIMC night shift crew, and also to all of you first responders. We always see you posting, all you nurses and doctors, CNAs, and even the ones that keep the hospitals clean, all you custodial people. Thank you for listening to us when you guys are on your break times or when you're just chilling. Or if you're chilling right now, you know, thank you. Thank you for taking care of all those people. Because I was in the hospital just quite a while back. Thank you for the great care and the sacrifices that you guys do. This next song goes out to you. Here's a little something by Ace's Wild.
I can't wait until
thank you again for tuning in. And we are Stateline and D and God's going to hold on with each and every single one of you. God bless you and keep you. Until we meet again tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen, have yourselves a safe night.